lot of couples have a step in between leaving their home, downsizing to an apartment or a condominium, and then to this type of lifestyle, and we just cut out the middle.
A lot of older people wait too long to make that move. By the time they say, gee, maybe we ought to do this, it may be too late from a health point of view. Start the process. If you're going to do this, you got to start the process at least a year ahead of time.